the past 2 years, since 2011 till now, we have around 15 walls that have been built just around the area of downtown, creating barriers and blocking the people from moving around the streets and going, mainly to prevent them from reaching the Ministry of Interiors. So the military and the police have built these walls just to make sure that the demonstrators stay in Tahrir Square and not move around and not reach any buildings. So for them it is to avoid clashes, but of course for us it is, it's a major human right issue that now you're not allowed to cross these barriers, you're not allowed to go in certain streets. And
هو أول ما اتعمل السور حسينا إن إحنا يعني اتحاصرنا من الأسوار بالنسبة عشان أروح عملي بصعوبة على أساس إن أنا أنتقل من هنا أو هنا يعني بصعوبة برضو الشوارع بتاعة المنطقة اتشلت حركتها تماما وبعدين فاتحين شارع في شارع مفتوح العربيات بتعدي يمين وشمال والطريق ضيق كل السيارات كلها بتصب في شارع واحد دلوقتي كله حاليا فالمنطقه محاصره يعتبر محاصره موقوف حالها المحلات في المنطقه هنا ماتت ما فيش حد بيجي المنطقه طبعا الاسوار دي هي اللي وقفت حالها هم عاملينها مانع على اساس الاولاد ما يعرفوش يخشوهم بس جت على دماغنا
امتى هيتفتح الله اعلم دي بتاعت ربنا بقى مش بتاعتنا احنا الله اعلم امتى يتفتح احنا نتمنى ان هو يتفتح النهارده قبل كمان شويه يعني النهارده قبل بكره
Living there of course has been very challenging after building these walls because it kind of feels that all of a sudden there are barriers in the streets you're not allowed to go from one side to the other. It was very strange to see such a lively area just becoming quiet and calm and deadly all of a sudden because no one could be there. All the shops had to be closed. Traffic could not, of course, flow there anymore, so all the cars had to be moved to other streets. For me, it has also become very challenging that after a year, I had to actually move out to Glen because it's kind of you live within walls and it's very, very difficult to manage. And not just the walls, but it also becomes a dead area. The streets are calm, a lot of thieves, a lot of garbage, just darkness. It's a huge and major change in such a lively area that has created a lot of challenges.